Hi guys, this is something I've just finished for a very, very good friend of mine. This is a wallet from me, and it's called the Outdoorsman's Wallet. You know, for the bushcrafters too. Why it's different and why it's the Outdoorsman's Wallet is, you'll have to excuse my kids, I'm sorry. Is that it's got the strop built into it underneath. I've incorporated something else underneath so that you can strop, and if you look, I've added a piece underneath here so that it raises it, so when you're stropping on, it gets nowhere near your stitching. This is just finished, the oils are just settling down. This will go a little bit lighter tomorrow. This will lighten up a little bit tomorrow, but not much, but then you'll have the two-tone. Anyway, I thought I'd share that with you. Hope you like that, guys. It's not the best lighting. I'll probably do a little one, do some pictures or something of it anyway tomorrow, but I just thought I'd share it with you. Okay, take care all. Bye for now. Lee.